To all citizens of the Inner Sphere, do I, Alexander Kerensky, send greetings. Know that I have taken the remnant of the Star League Defense Force, which has remained true to its purpose, beyond the boundaries of the Inner Sphere, beyond the periphery. I have done this neither out of disappointment with those whom we leave behind, nor out of spite or disdain, as some will say. No, we have left the Inner Sphere because we love it too much to see it destroyed. In the wake of the Usurper's coup and the long, bitter fighting that came with it, I fear that my forces would do incalculable, possibly irreparable harm to our society. We are sworn to ward the Star League and its subjects, not destroy it. Thus, we have left the only homes we have ever known to place the destructive capability of this armada beyond the reach of those who would use it, not for defense, but for conquest. Perhaps, with the might of our mechs and ships out of reach, the leaders who now grapple with one another will relinquish their dreams of subjugating their neighbors and learn to live in peace with them. Perhaps, one day, should mankind step back from the brink of the abyss, we, our children, or our children's children will return to once more serve and protect and guide the Star League in mankind's quest for the stars. Farewell.